the tip of the day. To this tip is for planning. You want to set a big plan. In order to make a plan, you have to know exactly where you want to go. For example, just like using Google Maps. When you're using Google Maps, you go from point A, you must have to know where point B is. You're going from, say, your home, and you want to go to your favorite place about two states over, or maybe an hour's drive, but you do not know how to get there properly. So you put it in their address and you want to go. Same thing as your plan should be the same thing. You write down how much money in total you're going to be requiring to get to plan B, where you need, how much you need from plan A to get to plan B. So you got your goals. Say if you need to save up $700 a month in order to get your dream house, get your dream car, and how you're going to do that. You're going to be willing to cut down on some things, like spending extra on lattes, cutting down, or you're going to work extra hours, or you're going to spend less in the malls, or spend less time otherwise. Those extra savings in order to help out for your future, how to get to and achieve those plans in order to get your dreams.